Assalamu alaikum. Today I am taking class 1, subject Kannada, topic Varnamale. Dear children, already you have learned in the previous class Varnamale Aksharagalu Atula. Today I am going to revise you once. A, A, I, I, U, U, Ru, E, E, I, O, O, Au, Aha. As we know, in English there are 5 vowels. Similar in Kannada, there are 13 vowels. Vowels known as Swaragalu. Atu, Au. And Aha, Yoga Vahagalu. Now, let us revise ka to la consonants. Consonants known as Vyanjanagalu. There are 34 letters in Vyanjanagalu. Ka, kha, ga, gha, nya, cha, cha, ja, jha, nya, ta, tha, da, dha, na, ta, tha, da, dha, na, pa, pha, ba, bha, ma, ya, ra, la, va, she, sha, sa, ha, la. I'll revise once. Ka, kha, ga, gha, gnya, cha, cha, ja, jha, nya, ta, tha, da, dha, na, ta, tha, da, dha, na, pa, pha, ba, bha, ma, ya, ra, la, va, she, sha, sa, ha, la. These are Varnamale Aksharagalu Atu La. Dear children, you have to take 100 page double line notebook. Look at here. Look at the book. You have to write Varnamala Atula in your class book. Once you finish Atu Am Aha, you have to leave one line. And before you are going to start consonants ka to la, make sure you should leave one finger gap after the margin. And make sure after each letter you should leave one finger gap. And write by touching the two lines with neat handwriting. Thank you.